Phillip Schofield was in high spirits in new Instagram video as he partied on New Year's Eve at a star-studded event where he sang karaoke alongside Kaiser Chiefs singer Ricky Wilson. But that didn't stop Phillip Schofield from letting loose once again and singing his heart out at karaoke to welcome in the new year. He captioned the hilarious video, and then you start to get sent the vids alongside the hashtag Rada **ed. Attending a celebration at Gino Di Campo's London restaurant, Phillip was joined by his wife Stephanie, Emma Bunton, Nicole Appleton and Keith Lemon for a star-studded evening. In the run-up to Christmas, Phillip also let loose as he rated different versions of gin on his Snapchat account. "It's that time of the night and we are sampling gin," Phil revealed before trying out the lavender flavor. Phil also wasn't a fan of cardamom gin but did like the rhubarb flavor. Phillip and his presenting partner Holly Willoughby are set to return to host Dancing on Ice year. He told The Sun, "They need to avoid alcohol, any overindulgence on Christmas Day and absolutely no, it drains you of your chi.